What if you have a small scissors, then you're able to open it?
No, it's dangerous. I don't want to go all the way to the end.